Here we have a diet system where we start with a liquid diet that continues for 3 weeks. For the first week, you only use soups, tea, milk products, etc. For the next 2 weeks, we start with protein shakes and multivitamins. After the 3 weeks is completed, we start consuming vegetables. We start with soft vegetables and slowly build our way up to minced meat. And then when a full month is done, we can eat anything that you like. For our foreign patients, we get this question a lot. When you go out with friends after 1 month post-operation, you can eat any kind of food you can think of, except with limitations such as carbs, chocolate, and fizzy drinks. You can even eat onion rings, fried chicken, any kind of meat, any kind of vegetables. You can drink any kind of drink except fizzy drinks. That's why you are free to eat or drink everything. There is nothing to worry about diet-wise.